Hello, I am back once again with River City. Oh my god, I've got this. Yeah, I'm back. River City Girls, level 20. Yeah, I was about like level 9, 8. I was literally a lower level than this last time we played. Like I said, I did some off grinding work. So at this point, well, I did some off grinding work. And we so happen to make sure I have my ducks in a row. Okay, that. Give me a moment. I don't want to be too low. I don't know the right settings for this because I'm like. Alright. Woo! We ran up with the whip. Hit the fuck back. Fucking, he just blocking attacks. Okay. Okay. Hold up. If I can open the map. So there's a shop here. I wish I knew that earlier.
Welcome. Hope you're hungry. Something else? Something else? See you later.
There's more shops?
More customers. That's all you're going to buy?
Oh, shut up. What does this do? Come on. Hey, yo. I dodged. I thought I ran past, but okay, he's... Damn. Wait, what? Get Koto a delicious double male burger. Well, the delicious double male burger.
More customers.
Fuck you.
Next time.
That's all I gotta say. Fuck you. I was not prepared for this. Oh.
Let me know if you want anything. Next time, bring more money.
Hey, yo. Yes, let's do this. All right, so
here's your burger.
Ah, broiled beef of the gods.
I'm never eating fast food again.
We got your dumb burger. Now, what do you know about Kunio and Ricky?
Boy, that hit the spot. Okay, you mentioned they were talking to someone creepy looking.
No, we didn't, actually.
How did you?
Well, you know, word gets around. Anyway, my guess is they were talking to Yamada.
Who's that?
A kid from Reiho High School. Or he used to be, anyway, before he started practicing the dark arts.
That's not a thing.
It's totally a thing. Yamada usually hangs out at the mall. Go see if he's there.
Thanks. Let's get out of here, Misako.
Good luck. And keep an eye out for your old pal, Godai. Maybe we can help each other out again. I'll be around.
Like, people just have to... Like, oh yeah, I'm gonna start blocking now. Oh my fucking god. I'm angry. I'm actually pissed. Saw that one coming.
Might not be necessary.
Yeah, but it's fun.
Your name's Hiroshi, right?
You remembered me.
I took your lunch money once.
Yeah. Water under the bridge. Anyway, the mall is supposed to be open, but that security guard, Pattinson, must be asleep at home again.
How do we get inside?
Just hang out here for a while. He'll eventually wake up and come to work.
What? No, we need to get in there now.
We have reasons, important ones.
Hey, me too. The latest issue of Cosmic Mega Babes just got released. And if you think I'm gonna download the digital manga version, you are sadly mistaken.
I don't know what any of that means.
Where's this guard live?
North Ravine Lane. But I wouldn't recommend waking him. I tried that once.
Thanks, Hiroshi. We'll be right back.
Must be his house.
Oh, no.
Please, don't wake him up.
Get out of my house! Get out of my house!
Fuck, a parkour harpoor over here.
Get out of my house!
Oh my god. I didn't even get a chance to jump.
Get out of my house.
Oh my god, you know the boss fight, like the next boss fight is not gonna be annoying as this. How do I over jump that myself? How do I over jump? Did I really sprint? Man. Why do you have so much kids' toys?
Get out of my house!
My character didn't even move that time. Oh yeah, move stiff like half the dang time. But when you actually need to run, you run the wrong time. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck this game. Get out of my house. That's right. Right.
We got the keys. See?
Nice job. And now open these doors so we can start shopping.
Squee! No. But Kyoko, just a few stores. Remember, Ricky? Okay, let's go find that spooky Yamada guy.
Oh.
Get up.
Sure. Thank you for shopping.
What the f- What the fuck? Heart earwing. Why do it has to cost so much?
Sure.
What the fuck?
Sure. That's all you can afford?
Gotcha. I love how that actually flanked back and hit me. Yeah, yeet! So I use square baseball. I'm joking. So there's another store.
Who let you in?
There's still more that costs so much. I'm about to break my own neck.
Wait.
Don't tell me twice.
Did you get your Space Girls comic book thingy?
Cosmic Mega Babes? Yeah, but they only had the standard edition cover. Ugh. I could barely bring myself to read it 3 times.
We can't find Yamada. Anywhere else he might be?
He also hangs around the construction site. But if you go there, be careful.
Why?
Because it's a construction site.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, thanks and stuff.
Anytime! I mean, like, literally anytime. My life is pretty boring.
Got it.
construction site? It's so yucky.
Yo, Magic Boy! You up there?
My name's not Magic Boy!
He's up there. Come on, let's go beat some info out of him.
Ladies, welcome to my lair.
This is a rooftop.
Yeah, not even a finished one.
Rooftops can be lairs.
Whatever, we're looking for Kunio and Ricky.
That big girl said you hang out with them, do ya?
As if. Those guys are losers.
What did he say about my Ricky poo?
Chill, Kyoko.
I'll chill this guy's face!
Relax, I haven't talked to him in years.
I thought you guys were friends.
We were. A long time ago.
What's happening?
Flashback.
Oh, it's a flashback. No one cares, Yamada.
Wait.
We were just kids then. I was 10 years old when my family moved to River City. I hated them for moving. I hated having to leave my friends behind. I hated lots of things.
I hate you guys!
Is this gonna take long?
I was sure I'd never make another friend. But as we unpacked, this boy across the street said hello.
Hey.
His name was Kunio, and he seemed nice.
He is nice. Now where is he?
Is Ricky in the story?
Kunio and I became best friends. We read comics together, watched TV, played Intergalactic Space Rangers. Life was good.
Aw, see, that's sweet.
Only because Kunio's in it.
Then one day, a girl transferred to our school. Her name was Hasebe, and she was an angel. It was the first and last time I ever fell in love.
Hasebe? Oh, I can't stand her.
Yeah, she's sort of the worst.
I ran to the park after school that day, excited to tell my best friend Kunio about the girl I would soon marry.
Wait, aren't you like 10?
Yeah, that's pretty weird, dude.
But when I got to the park, Kunio was already there. And so was Hasebe.
Oh, dang! That's hecka sad!
Or Kunio, maybe. That trash girl never deserved him.
That night, I decided I would get my revenge on Kunio, on Hasebe, on everyone. I turned to the dark arts to become stronger.
That's creepy. I don't like scary things.
Wrap it up, Merlin.
Then later, in middle school.
Okay, we get it. Jeez.
I lost the love of my life and my best friend in the same day. But thanks to the dark arts, I would never again be.
Okay, wait up. Love of your life? You barely met the girl.
Did he even meet her?
Wait, yeah, did you even meet her?
Love needs no introduction.
That's not how love works.
Listen, freak show. I don't care about your childhood, your crush on trash queens, or any fakey magic tricks you learned. We're looking for Kunio.
And Ricky.
And Ricky. So either tell us who took him, or stop wasting our time.
You girls are all the same.
We look nothing alike.
Always insulting me, always treating me like dirt.
You look like dirt.
You know, part of why I learned the dark arts was to meet girls. Looks like that's about to pay off.
Ew.
It's about to get... Ha ha ha!
Why the fuck I keep falling off the roof? Hey! Hey yo! Hey yo! You know, I could live without falling off the edge. That'd be nice. Why did I keep doing that? Damn. Right when I was about to do it too. Oh. I did pretty good. I'm not even frustrated with the fight. I've been told about this fight anyway. Why? Damn.
Bitch.
I suck.
Stay down. Don't try any more of that magic crap on us.
Yeah, because it's spooky. Seriously, I can't even watch horror movies.
Never thought I'd get beat up by a pair of girls.
I could have guessed it.
We won the battle, so tell us where our boyfriends are.
I have no idea.
Why does this keep happening?
You really have no idea? We miss him pretty bad.
Try Uptown. Sometimes I hang out there after school.
How do you know that?
I hang out on top of a building all day, remember? I see lots of things.
That's weird.
And sad, but whatever. See you later, Creepy.
This is Uptown, huh?
Seems pretty fancy.
And expensive.
And judgy.
We don't belong here, do we?
No, we do not.
Oh, Jesus.
It's you two again. I got another mission for you.
That caught me off guard.
That pompous mayor of ours, always acting like he runs River City. Psh. You seen that hideous golden statue they built of him? Well, I want it gone. Destroy it, and I'll reward you.
Dip. Oh my god, who brought the fuck the whole squad? Alright, lady, do your thing. Shut the fuck up. Nah, shut thy.
What do you want?
It's elite basketball. I've done research. I noticed that. Barely noticed that. I know luck is 15. AKLK. I know ST is like 30 something. 32? Might have to research this up again. I should really keep notes somewhere.
Oh, hey, it's Yoko.
Sup?
What are you doing in Uptown?
I live here.
You're rich?
No, but my parents are.
Have you seen Kunio and Ricky around here?
Nope. Why? They ditched you guys again?
Again? No, they got kidnapped.
For real? That's pretty metal.
No, it's pretty sad, and it makes my heart hurt. Oh, Ricky.
Kyoko, show her your text.
Oh, yeah.
You should go talk to Hibari.
Who?
The fashion designer. Jeez, don't you guys know anything?
I shop at Discount.
I found the shirt at a bus stop.
The thug in this photo, the one shoving your boyfriends into the van, he's wearing one of Hibari's custom jackets.
Ooh, nice detectiving.
Everyone who's cool wears Hibari. No offense.
None taken.
Hibari's warehouse is at the east end of Uptown. Show her this photo. She might know who took your boyfriends.
Nope, okay. You just can't let me the lifesaver. Y'all let this happen. Yeah, lightsaber. Back. Want some? I got lightsaber. I will play ping pong. Who wanna play flying bodies? Wait, y'all already playing it. They're all $100. I need like $400.
Press eject.
See you soon.
Alright. I'm going to gain a couple of dollars. I'm taking a. Hold up. I'm gonna try to put it like upon a statue, sit up on, I don't know what the point. That'll be it for heal. I told you, I'm not playing these games. Once I forgot, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna look at a couple stuff, figure a couple things, see if I have everything the way I can. Make sure I have everything from previous or from the previous stages back. This way I'm cool now. See y'all next time. This is Demon Kuro Okami, signing off.